Celebrate Jesus tonight. If I count all the things.